Hello everyone, this is Valentin from CheatGo, and in this video I'm going to show you how to use the import range function in Google Sheets. As you can see here, I'm now in the CheatGo blog that you can find on blog.cheatgo.com, and here we have certain articles about import range that will help you further in how to use it, what you can do with it, and what's the difference with CheatGo. So I will put the link in the description so you can take a look at this functionality and how it works. But let me show you in a practical example. So I have a spreadsheet here called Import Range, and I want to import a range from the issues database. So this is our source spreadsheet where we want to import a range to our clean new spreadsheet. As you all know, import range function allows you, this is the only built-in Google Sheets functionality that allows you to integrate data between two spreadsheets. So I'll show you how to do so. We start here, of course, by the equal sign. We type in import range, open the parentheses, and it will immediately show you what is needed to fill out this formula, how you can use it, and if you need to learn more, you simply click here. So we start with the spreadsheet URL. So we need the spreadsheet URL of our source spreadsheet, the issues database. You can select the entire URL, but if you want to keep the formula shorter and have a more clear overview, we can choose to only select the spreadsheet key, which you can find here. So let's copy this. There we go. Don't forget the quotation marks. We paste it right here, close the quotation marks, and of course a comma for our second parameter, and that is the range string. So now you simply select the range that you want to import into this file. So let's take a look. Let me say I want the bug details and to whom they were assigned to of the first 10. So let me select it for you. For example, the first 10 bugs that were reported this year. So as we can see, we're in sheet 1, and this is column F1 until G11. So back here as a range string, of course, also open the quotation marks first, and we're going to type in sheet 1. There we are. F1 to G11, and end the quotation marks and the parentheses, and you press enter. As you can see, you get a first ref error, and this of course only happens when you use this function for the first time and you need to allow access to connect both of these sheets. So let's do so. The import range function has immediately imported the range into the other spreadsheet, but you can see that there's no importing of formatting, or there's just no beautiful looks to it, but you can simply import a range from one spreadsheet to the other. But if you want to find out how to use CheatGo and make sure that you remain the import formatting, have nicer visuals, can import entire sheets with filters and append functionalities and whatnot, please look at my other videos. I will put the link here in the description, and make sure to watch it. Thank you so much.